some definitely unlocked inside there. Did I accidentally start over again? I think I started over from the beginning. I'm not going to do that. I thought I chose my save file. Now I'm scared I'm going to overdo my save file. Excuse me. Better. All right, where did we decide we were gonna go? Da-da-da-da-da. To the left here in the fungal waste. Something to the left right there. Something to the right. Just gonna, oh, there's some stuff right there. We're just gonna go to the right. Try to go right below me. Somewhere I needed double jumping. that was definitely way easier than the sewer guy. Still P. No, what's that next to the tram to the right? Check that out. Extra long dash it that I'm almost certain exists because I've ran into so many things where you would need one. like maybe there's something down there. I mean, we took that tram before. I still don't have it mapped. Pretty sure that City of Tears area is blocked off. I don't think I could get to that blue part right there. I ran through Blue Lake. I don't really recall there being anything. I can't get there from that either. Pretty sure that's the fog area. I can't get into. Crystal area. Because that was a place I overlooked for a really long time. And I still don't think I have it mapped out. Double jump. This might be another area where I need to super dash to get over there. Which means I'm probably not. Yeah, I will get the super dash here, or I'll just see it somewhere else. been up this way, I guess. Right? I think we always went, maybe went off to the right there. Definitely don't remember this, so we found something. Dash here. I would be surprised. Usually when you keep running into things in one, a certain thing in one area, it's because you're going to get the ability. Let's get the map here. He's up here. Just like super jumped. And I need to be able to super jump to get up here, possibly. top now. Shit.
Minobis.
Your knowledge come from, and he's everywhere, and they don't give a name to him, and he's one of the dudes with a mask. Thank you. Concentrate the force. Release the button to blast forwards and fly through the air. That's what we needed. That's what we needed. Oh yeah. That's sick. Wow. Certainly think of a few spots we can go now. Speed of focusing soul on the bear to heal damage faster. Deep focus, naturally formed within a crystal over a long period, draws in soul from the surrounding air. The bear will focus soul at a slower rate, but the healing effect will double. cancel it. Not gonna let me. Like, well, I can just jump down. There's two of them. Shopkeeper's key. So you ran out of inventory. Well, you had mentioned that he had a key so that he could get to more stuff, so hopefully that's what that is. All that's left is that bottom right area, where else seems like I can't get to. Oh, there you go. another spell. Second one within like what, an hour? Y'all making progress. While holding down to strike the earth with a burst of power, spells will deplete soul, replenish soul by striking enemies. Just tap B. Ground slam. Seems more like it, just a fighting ability than over a... Sorry, I gotta charge my phone. Over something that's gonna get me to different, unlock other areas. Through Blue Lake, just check it out again. And then see if I can find some areas, like maybe Lake of Oon. Might have been some areas down here where I could use that new double dash ability. I think this is where I would come in from the left, but I can probably use it right here. Those eggs seem like they're something of value since they're hidden, but then that lady just like kept me allowed me to keep buying them and buying them and buying them. Wonder if she has a limit and what they're used for.
Ooh.
5 more and I'll get one more slot. I'm standing in the middle. I was just shy of his 10 flat. Now it just goes to the sign. So I think they definitely do stack. This and the long man. Yeah, they definitely stack. To the edge of the top right sign. When I had both of those on, I was almost hitting his door from here, which pretty much doubles it, which is nice. Gives me 2. Bear will have a healthier shell and can take more damage, but they will not be able to heal themselves by focusing soul. I wonder if that means I can get hit twice per. Per skull. When resting, the barrel will gain a coating of luck blood that protects from a modest amount of damage. When resting. When is that? Oh. So this one allows me to heal faster, and this one heals me slower, but twice as much. Both of these do pretty much counter attack. Well, this one just probably constantly does just an AoE. When focusing someone amid a spore cloud that slowly damages, this is the one with the cloud. Ones a bit. So compass, which doesn't help me in battle anyways. I almost should tempted to get rid of that because I feel like I could probably find my way without it. Dash master for sure. Dash twice as often. Thorns of agony. When taking damage, sprout thorny spines that damage nearby foes. That sounds cool. Counterattack. This gives me the AoE odor, and then long nail, so we at least still have some distance. About the odor. Doesn't seem like it does a lot of damage. I like the thorns though. To the green path, I guess. opted out of it because I have a lot of money. I guess we should go back to the main village since I found that key. And then Green Path. Just to see what the guy has now, to see if I should still be collecting money.
Patamas Jill.
Okay, well, we needed a key in the city. You enjoy smacking about foes with that nail of yours, right? With this charm equipped, you'll be able to send them flying further. Could knock back. Sprint Master, holding it lets you run around quickly and tirelessly, as though you were young again. Yeah, I love mobility.
Patamas Jill! Ecobus.
Panada. Papanada.
Papanada. Wait, was there always $2 in there? As well. So we have a couple of quests ahead of us. Thank you. there really isn't anything here.
Didn't I just make it though?
Oh, they're making me do this part again. Ooh, another swordmaster.
To sta cucando.
Concentrate energy into the nail. Press and release without holding up or down.
Finello, bam. Garo Enele.
Thank you. increase my range just a little bit. Just because I want to increase my running speed. Oh, yeah. Oh, maybe that's unnecessary since I can dash. Check out Black Canyon, you know. I never said I learned an ability to get through the black cyclone things. Maybe we can power fly through it. we'll go to the city. Use that key I found. City of the King Station, maybe? No, there is a place I needed the super dash up here. I would do that and then try to figure out where I needed this key. I can't exactly remember. Something must come here later. This is a chest. Can't remember where this lock thing was. Ooh. warfare guy.
Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Gachael Leosokin. Helmadelka.
Helmadelka. This place is locked. This way, I feel like I'm getting close. Juicy chest. There we go. Getting it. unleash a more powerful spirit. The spell consumes the same amount of soul with increased power. I like it that. Yeah. Doesn't seem like it's gonna unlock me anything. See, 'cause now it's like, now what do I do? Running out of leads here. Just a look, what is this? Still this, there's still this. Like I've been up here, I can't remember. Still haven't figured out how to get in here. Still this. Cut over here and check out these. Haven't seen my girlfriend in forever. Looks like it would move. I'm the guy that fixes stuff.
Thank you.
check out this top floor of this, because I just really don't remember. What was that? Oh, it's just Fog Canyon, that's why it's uncleared. Running out of ideas. Down here, I guess. So I'm gonna go double back, go down Mantis Village, come through here, check this out. Pretty sure can't get to it. And then continue this way, go down, take the tram again. I'm pretty sure this is blocked off by shadow things. We'll double check it, I guess. Thank you. take a short break just so I can get some food in me. I'll be back in 20 minutes.